Missy 003 asked me a question, sent me a private message. Do you speak Icelandic? I believe that's what it's formally called. Yeah, it's true. Icelandic is our language, my language. Because I want to learn the language since I heard it was kind of difficult. I don't know why, I just heard it from others. Yeah, well, that's true. It is difficult. Difficult language. And I replied, yeah, I am native Icelandic. And she replied, that's very interesting. Can you tell me how to say hello, I love you, and goodbye? So, no problem. Hello, you can say hello, halló, for example. Just change the E into an A, halló. Or góðann. I love you would be ég elska þig. And goodbye would be bless. Or I don't really know anything else. Bless or bye. That's you might see more of my Icelandic translations, Icelandic teaching, if more people send me private messages like that, I'll be bound to do more of those. So, until next time, this is Eysteinn, signing out.